First place in the gold medal goes to Sebastian Maschberger.
So, good morning in the morning. Shit, I slept around 4 hours. So it finally, I was in my bed at 2:20, 2:30. Yeah, then I fall immediately asleep. It's really nice here. The only problem is that, yeah, when I arrived yesterday, for sure, there was no food available. Yeah, there was no food in the fridge. And today is one day before the check-in, the weigh-in. I mean, I couldn't eat that much anyways to make the weight, but I have to eat in time. So it's not a good idea to start eating at 10, 11 a.m. So I have to keep my, how I say, my daily routine regarding food, regarding training, cardio. Yeah, I have to keep that, even if I sleep less, even if I arrive late. So I'm on the way now to search for a supermarket. I show you, it's not that easy in that area. So this is this area. It looks like more like a big area for tourists. I mean, with these big hotels and everything. So yeah, wow, look at this.
Turn right.
Holy moly. Yeah, turn right, perfect. Wow. I mean, I was in Spain before, like 2 years ago. In Barcelona, Arnold Classic Europe, 2019. And I know from this time that it surprised me that everywhere in Spain, the supermarket, the restaurants, it doesn't matter what, opens later than I was used to it in Thailand, in Germany, in Europe in general. So when I check all the supermarkets here, I mean, we have today Friday, no, Thursday, so it's not even weekend. There was no supermarket which opened before 10. So yeah, now it's 8, but I definitely have to find food now, especially something to drink. I'm not sure I can drink the water here. I mean, in Thailand, you cannot drink the water from the, how it calls. You have to buy the water. Oh, shit. Oh. Nice. So, first meal of the day. Still avoid eating carbs and also less vegetables, less food in general, because I still have to make the weight. 97.2 this morning, and tomorrow around this time is the weight in. So I have not too much time, but I will 100% sure that tomorrow morning I have around 95.5. One egg white, one whole egg, a little bit of mushrooms, and one slice of ham. That's it. And one cup of tea. Today I have to drink 9 liters of water. That's not easy. So das ist übrigens hier unser Bude, schaut's ja wieder so. So. Voila. Yeah, it looks definitely warmer than it is. It feels like 10 or 11 degrees, I think. That's the problem when you live over 2 years in Thailand. One gram of salt. That looks nice. Definitely more delicious than my food. Maybe you can cook my next meal.
That's the best part.
Bread, egg, ham, mushrooms, and egg white. I mean, yes. Whole egg and egg white. Nice pre-workout meal.
Yes, best one.
Pre-Workout, Hot Blood, One Scoop, L-Carnitin und Glutamin. Tschüss.
I like it.
Überhaupt kein Plan. Titan Fitness.
Yes.
Aha. Looks like an old school gym. We are here in the Titan gym. It's a really nice one. It's kind of old school gym. I really like something like that. Everything is here, especially a lot of machines for legs. So I definitely have to come here on Monday after the competition to train my legs, or on Sunday. The competition is on Saturday. Yeah, nice roomy. We do a upper body session. She do focus. We do a kind of upper body session. Just to pump a little bit to make the glycogen empty.
Nice to meet you, brother. Yeah, ich started auch Blitz Musik.
Chris,
hoffe, ja.
No, we need no luck. Just a bit.
chocolate and bread.
So, weighed in with 95.6. Pretty close to the weight limit. Weight limit is 96. I didn't eat that much. Just was two meals with carbs and a little bit fat. So yeah, let's the party started. So it's good. And so far everything looks pretty good organized, really. I'm looking forward to the show tomorrow. And I compete in 3 classes.
We'll give them some props because in the goodie bag, usually there's a lot of shit inside. But they have nice stuff. They have a mask, they have a shaker, they have a protein powder. So let up the thing.
So letzte Mahlzeit, bevor es ins Bettchen geht. Glutenfreie Toast, Beef Patty, 16% Fett, Avocado, wie sagt man, Guacamole. Und natürlich.
Und Blickkontakt.
First place in the gold medal goes to Sebastian Maschweger.
Der ganze Burdepp, schaut euch das so. Lektion Nummer 1. Die Shampoo in einen Jacuzzi geben. Sonst schaut das so aus. Und die Bordwand ist nicht mehr halb voll. Scheiße.